Gathered inside the prestigious Arewa House in Kaduna are prominent traditional rulers from the north and some of their colleagues from the southern part of the country who are attending the 2017 General Assembly of the Council. The meeting is coming at a time the country is being confronted with several security challenges, especially herdsmen-farmers clashes in the northern region, kidnappings and hate and divisive speeches by some citizens. The chairman of the council and Sultan of Sokoto Saad, Abubakar III, in his remarks, says Nigerians must muster courage to question their political leaders on how they govern the people and also make imputes to policy issues that involve their well-being.
Those people picking up arms, killing people, are criminals. And whoever you are, you should be given that your name, criminal. Whether you are Igbo, you are Hausa, you are Yoruba, you are Fulani, you have no right to take up arms and kill other persons. If you see such things happening, then there must be failure of government. But if government wake up to their responsibilities, some of these issues would not happen. So we keep on calling on our government. We have trust in them. We believe in their abilities to do right. Call on them to take up these issues much more seriously.
The representatives of the Southeast and South-South Traditional Rulers Council advise the federal government to make use of their previous recommendations to address some of the socio-economic and security challenges confronting the nation. They also solicit the support of their northern colleagues in their quest for a united Nigeria.
We want one indivisible Nigeria where there must be a bridge of poor and rich. A situation where the rich is getting richer and the poor is getting poorer. This will not help our nation. The traditional rulers have to rise. It is your duty. God selected you on the throne you are sitting. It's the throne of God. So the traditional rulers should take it as a bold and make sure that we drive this problem we are having.
Declaring the meeting open, the Deputy Governor of Kaduna State, Bala Bantex, who identifies insecurity as a major problem affecting the growth and stability of the country, believes that traditional rulers have a major role to play in the sustenance of peace and unity.
As royal fathers, I believe your usual intervention is imperative towards galvanizing our people to reinvent the ethos of the northern region of the past, where people lived peacefully, irrespective of their ethnic and religious affiliations.
Bridge-building meetings just like this one, according to the traditional rulers, is what is needed at this particular time when the country is passing through so many challenges.